pals.
Still all their sins like that unaccounted for.
Planning his life with Barbara.
Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy.
She is so lovely. Although just a teeny tiny bit on the dead side of life.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
You promised you'd let me out of here.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I still haven't heard from Barbara.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now. Look, if you need help, you know where to find me.
I thought for sure you were going to tell him. Come clean like you did with Gordon. Ah, but you realized. Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker. So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Ah. Oh, Bruce. Forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
I saw a guy breathe Scarecrow's gas once. Not pretty.
Speech. He had the suit on. For a split second, we thought it was Batman.
The relay chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers. I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
I've seen a lot of things, guys. Body nailed to a wall. Be glad it was just one. This is Gotham. You're lucky the maniac didn't try to recreate the last freaking supper on a billboard. Yeah, thanks for the imagery.
That's the first radar tower dealt with.
My old sergeant could see me now. I'd dishonorably discharge a whole damn clip in his face.
Oh, Bruce. I know how you feel about this Arkham Wannabat. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Bats, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now, there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
We've lost the second radar!
He bypassed the sentry guns! How is that possible?
Just keep the missile launcher in play. I control these skies.
Both radars are down.
He's coming for us.
Left. He's used to fighting.
Comes back, we've got to be ready.
Oh, I'm ready. I'm gonna feel that. Target's mobile! Move on my location!
Think something's moving down there.
There's something down there!
The armor on the missile launcher is too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. It's being protected by a defense shield. I can lower it in the control room. I'll stay in the control room and bring the car in remotely. I can't let the militia get in here and re-enable the defenses. Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run into the ground.
Alpha target spotted in pressure.
Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
scan complete. We've got nothing.
Quicker next time.
That's what I get for betting it all on black.
To destroy the Cobra tanks and then take out the missile launcher.
the enemy.
That means nothing. He's there. Trust me.
Time.
searching for you.
He heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
No way he got out. We had the door covered.
Who are you?
Not yet, Dark Knight.
Ready first, Doc Batman!
This is the end, Dark Knight. You have nothing to be afraid of anymore.
Arkham Knight. Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay, now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
Thank you.
The militia just lost one more lieutenant. Fireflies attacked the Otisburg fire station. He won't get away this time.
Him up.
No.
Batman, on your feet, Lynn.
You will burn for this. All of you.
Been wanting to add this to the collection for a while. Keep kicking ass out there, Batman.
Ah, third degree burns. The cracked, leathery skin. That delightful, waxy sheen. If I had to choose, I think burns would probably be my favorite scar tissue. Well, burns and mental scars. Right, Bruce?
City was fun, but this is another level.
Okay, I'm getting bored. I say we do them now.
How?
I don't know how. All I know is it's gotta be now.
Now?
Right here!
Gotta love a...
I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
That's this, Batman!
die, Batman.
What are you gonna do, Batman?
You're gonna die, freak.
This is gonna hurt, Batman.
Ready for it, Doctor?
Tell me. I need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
Psychiatrist fixed me up.